Morning, everyone. Make it the MPH Fire Adventure. We're in Dana Point today. We're going to check out the car show they have here every year. We are in the Old Lantern District. So we're going to, or the Golden Lantern District. So we're going to check out the cars today. Thank you.
Basically, yeah, so someone has to set up that system where there's some roof loan and payment to the bank back to the bank immediately. And that's what we call it.
My boss. She got
a regular car now?
Yeah, what does she get out of these cars now? A Subaru. Yeah. She got a Subaru. She really liked it. We drove that up there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I forget what model it is, but it's really nice. She didn't get the SUV one. She got one. I forget the name of it. But it's they're all high. But this one is lowered. I forgot the model. It's nice. It's a little smaller than the other ones, but yeah. You know what? We took those big ones out for a test drive.
Yeah.
I said, this is too big.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if you guys have a big SUV.
No, well, we have a X5.
Yeah,
I mean, that's big, but not as in my son. The X7.
Yeah. And
why that? Yeah.
So we took, we went there. And I could drive it, but I'm not going to be driving.
Oh, it says the Chevy Cruiser library. The yellow one. That,
yeah.
The guy from.
She's not good at judging. And she's younger than us.
I got a 67 Chevelle.
I had a quick question for you. Mine sits about this much higher than the brake pedal.
Morning.
Yeah, there's a stop in there. Rest on the stop. You can either add the piece of rubber that maybe this or
I thought I had to go underneath and do the clutch adjustment rod.
And that's
Okay, I got a good Volkswagen story.
Okay,
when my dad first met my mom, they were driving to Phoenix in an old Volkswagen with semaphores.
Okay.
And he got pulled over, and the officer came up and said, license and registration. My dad went to reach for it and hit the turn signal that popped it.
Scared the shit out of him.
Hit him in the eye. My dad and mom thought they were going to jail.
Right.
And he started laughing. He goes, get out of here.
Right?
Yes.
That's funny. That is funny.
Yeah, I had a 1950. I sold my flip.
Oh, okay. Now I know
where to put it. I'm in the 40s.
Sounds good, Richard.
No, we get over it. I want to keep everything.
Yeah, I know.
You guys, you got that.
Sure, but once you get in, there's no reason to let it go either.
Right.
So, especially when you built it from the ground up, I didn't buy somebody else's deal. Yes. I did it myself.
Yeah, no.
So it's hard to let him go. You got a lot of...
was emotional. Well,
for
now.
Me, for me, it was, I had a 57 rag top. Someone stole it from me. So,
I got the wipers in case it rains. I got them underneath the seat. I can just take those off, put the wipers on.
He's got good wipers, motor, and put it on up.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Because it's over.
Yeah.
It was a six.
Thank you.
So keep that.
I'm very flattered. Thank you.
I film.
Yeah. So like my truck.
I'm just gonna call it a movie. Ronin 2.
Ronin
2.
Awesome.
But we'll have our kids. Well, we'll be down. Well, I think we'll come back down.
All right. Cool. We might be up at Danny's spot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah? I've got a 9971. Not nearly as cool as yours.
It's red, steering wheel, everything. Love it.
I said, hey, I'm here. I know, it's that he barks at me until it's him.
Is he a puppy?
He is a puppy.
Okay, because I was admiring him when we went to breakfast. I thought, he's so cute.
Do you have a little Bonjour cafe?
Yes.
Good for you.
Yeah. 16 weeks, and he's like, yo, my legs are
Well, he's a dog. Why are you not? You should love to run. This is crazy.
I love my four-legged children.
Oh, he's
They're
from.
Better than my two.
So he's from. He's from San Clemente Dana Point Animal Shelter. He was born there. Mother, they found a mother dog.
Well, the mother came in as a stray.
The mother dog came in as a stray.
Thank you.
trucks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm like, everybody's here.
I sold that to my best friend.
Like, I look at her and I'm freaking out right now.
Christmas tree lots.
Yeah. Well, he's doing this. Well, he's doing this.
Are you doing
so your family
come back? Your family? Yeah. I don't know. And every week, you know, like, how are you?
Yeah.
Pretty good. Thank you. Oh.
Okay.
The shifter is so long before it gets to the floor. For now, they're just like right there.
I'm going to do that. I'm going to do that in like. I've got it even marked on my calendar to call the guy in February, March, when they're not selling those.
Daniel Desmond.
I want to see original.
Yeah, yeah.
That's right. They provide a safe, secure, high-end car storage for those customers' classics, luxury, or giant cars in the Orange County area. So when you're done, Dane, and you don't want to park it on the side of your house anymore, go visit our friends at Southern California Classic Car Store. They'll tell you all about it. Be sure to visit them and thank them for being our sponsor. We want a big shout out and a sponsor. Thank you to Farm Fresh Home Food Service. Their five-star quality food in your home on a regular basis. Stop by, meet them, talk about their services, sample some free stuff, and learn how you can enjoy all natural meats, vegetables, and fruits right to your door. Big thank you to the big one. Life's toughest moments. You want to know you can reach out to the people you can depend on. Big one of South Orange County is the leader in crime scene cleanup and contamination service in South Orange County. The staff is trained, experienced, and here for you. Contact them anytime. And a big shout out and special thank you to New York Life. Our AJ 17 is here to help you plan today and tomorrow.
Yeah, yeah, basically that's what happened. They go, "This is your car?" No, it's her car.
He's dating a girl that's a trophy truck. She's killing me.
They all get it.
Oh, cool. I tell you, it takes some balls to be
got to run over here.
Oh yeah, this Air on to 75 on the fucking top. This thing, it's been a long car ride over our life. This is the funnest thing to drive on the freeway. Because front row sway bar. Don't hang back. Yeah, don't hang back.
They came up for
the,
was that, came out of the factory?
Yeah, so four doors.
Original fender.
Here they are, Mike.
With the new grill.
No, my baby.
I gave a couple of their ass and I got a couple of this. Yeah.
Make with MPH Fire Adventure. Thank you for watching the car show at Dana Point. Please like and subscribe. Really appreciate you guys watching. Thank you. And remember, get your cars out there. Let everybody see your hard work. And maybe I'll see you at the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.